objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid too.
Enemy prison.
You've got other targets closing in.
Has been
you can updated. Check their predicted route on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Units force strength. Boss, need a little extra firepower? We spotted a Soviet weapons transport truck. Apparently, its cargo is something pretty powerful. What do you think? Should we make them share? Tread carefully, boss. Is going smoothly too. Keep it up.
Clouds approaching. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Nova's offensive will be ending soon. Boss, you still at it? Keep going. This is the stuff legends are made of. Remaining. Units for strength.
Copter requested.
All targets eliminated. Boss, you were like a man possessed. The guerrilla's offensive is still in progress, but our work here is done. Exfiltrate the mission area. Damn it. Soviet reinforcements incoming. Tanks and a gunship. And you're the target. Looks like we pushed the Soviets a little too far. Boss, those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. You can bet there'd be a bonus in it if you take them out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
It's being updated.
This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
It's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Be careful, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.